Try to drive
my blocks, and they are composed of four or five exercises, which is not one. The first one, you are saying that there are some body alignment that you must take during all the exercises. The first one, the elbow has to be turned down, and the hand is vertical. Okay. The shoulder blade is
left.
You must rotate the shoulder blades to form a triangle with the edge on the side. Rotating and create a triangle with the edge on the side. The hip must be not like a Donald Duck, but turn, and the spine must be straight. Someone that push your fontanella,
the center of the head,
the scarlet, and someone who take the sacrum down to the earth. The first exercise,
move, take some distance,
like the hip. Down, rotate. Rotate, and the scapula should be raised, rotated like the ground. This is the first one. You will aid this clock, because all the exercise will be in the time. 1 minute per exercise. This is the first one. The second one is, no, is this. From this, this, the hand put in this way, the elbow turned, down with the hip, and the spine is aligned straight. The scapula like a triangle. After this, this. Okay. The heel has been up, not down. It's better. You must stretch. You must imagine someone that take the hip and pull it up to the sky. And down the shoulder. Okay? The third, the fourth is knee movement down like a wolf. Okay? Let's start.
Thank you. At the same time, both. Right? Like that. You put together the two gates. Dodging and moving. As fast as you can. Only one direction because so. Okay? As fast as you can. Very strong. Stay up.
I believe that.
change it? No, non automatico.
But this way we are as close as possible to the stress. Otherwise, we could create a real fear, but it's a dangerous psychological type, okay? And this is not a fear of the day, we want to show you something which is the closest to the real body. You think you can tell first, you suddenly go out, not answering you anymore, and so on. We are working on this direction. That moment you have to make an effort to increase your control. Think a question. Believe as if you are a kind of animal, at certain point. Okay, become animal. Even suddenly go animal. Instinct. Reptile brain, reptilian brain, animal. Okay? That's the goal. That's the real energy. The real energy lies there. Okay?
Lo stress va a lavorare sul sistema nervoso centrale, sistema simpatico e parasimpatico. È un sistema autonomo, non possiamo governarlo. Per governarlo, provare a calmarlo, noi abbiamo alcune cose fisiche che non possiamo controllare. La parte delle cinte non possiamo controllare, ma non possiamo evitare il fatto. Il cuore batte, non possiamo governare. L'unico elemento che possiamo governare è il respiro, che ci fa concentrare il sistema nervoso, il sistema nervoso centrale, e passare una situazione particolare, da solo rallentando questa respirazione, riuscite a calmare e abbassare il livello di adrenalina. E poi sarà da solo che fa arrivare la tensione e il rilassamento.
Under a strong solicitation of stress, fear, or difficulty of stress, the parasympathetic nervous system is going under a strong power. The parasympathetic is something which is giving you natural emotions, automatic emotions, which you cannot control the heart, which is the skin. You can bleed and control, you can control the bleed of your eye, but you cannot stop bleeding. You cannot stop the heartbeat whatever you want. The parasympathetic governs the involuntary, meaning emotions. The only bridge between the sympathetic and the control, and the controlled motion, and the natural motion, is the breathing. That's the only way you can control, you can reach a level of not domination, but acceptation and control of the involuntary emotion.
Attraverso il respiro è possibile riabbassare il lattico cardiaco e perciò uscire dalla zona rossa e andare a quello che si trova in questo rendendo un po' con vitamine e felicità.
Through breathing you can control a bit the stress on the parasympathetic and you can reduce the heartbeat slowly from the red area to the gray area, which is the immediate controller, which allows you to be back again to certain more refined or at least to a better
Questa lezione l'avete iniziato a far capire il significato dello stress. La lezione domani sarà sicuramente più leggera di questa, perché non sarà più ritmata. La lezione lunedì sarà un inverno.
This lesson is the appetite. Start. Tomorrow will be a little slower, it's more technical for regulating traffic. But the third one, the day after tomorrow, will be really upheld. So we really advance for a more straight. Again, it's a good nature.
Per questo motivo, la respirazione la spieghiamo solo alla terra. In sulla terra.
If you don't follow the third lesson, you never know the tactical breathing. Okay, we go to clear songs now.
We have 2 minutes with the ball, 2 minutes with the elbow.
move, only one attack, the other the one and attack. The one there. Two minutes. One hand there, the other one, 2 minutes. And so on. Due minuti, taglia e ciao. 2 minuti, i gomiti di cui. Un minuto dipende uno dai gomiti della faccia, un minuto dipende uno dai gomiti della faccia. Via, marca e faccia.